स्मार्ट सिटीज एज द फ्रूट्स ऑफ डेवलपमेंट रीच एन इंक्रीजिंगली लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पीपल द पेस ऑफ माइग्रेशन फ्रॉम रूरल एरियाज टू द सिटीज इज इंक्रीजिंग. A new middle class is emerging which has aspirations of better living standards. Unless new cities are developed to accommodate the burgeoning number of people through existing cities would become unlivable. The Prime Minister has a vision of developing 100 smart cities as satellite towns of larger cities by modernizing the existing mid-sized cities. To provide the necessary focus to this critical activity, I have provided a sum of ₹7,060 crores in the current fiscal. E-visas. Tourism is one of the larger job creators globally. Many economies world over are supported by tourism. In order to give a major boost to tourism, the facility of electronic travel authorization, e-visas would be introduced in a phased manner at 9 airports in India, where necessary infrastructure would be put in place within the next 6 months. The countries in which electronic travel authorization facility to which it will be extended would be identified in a phased manner. This would further the facility of visa on arrival. REITs and InvestITs. Real estate investment trusts have been successfully used as instruments for pooling investment in several countries. I intend to introduce to provide necessary incentives for REITs which will have a pass-through for the purposes of taxation. As an innovation, a modified REITs type structure for infrastructure projects is also being announced as infrastructure investment trust, which would have a similar pass-through status for PPP and other infrastructure projects. These structures would reduce the pressure on the banking system while making available fresh equity. I am confident these instruments would attract long-term finance from foreign and domestic sources, including the NRIs.